It's time with Gerald.
Please be advised that medical procedures such as this should only be done by a licensed physician, not your girlfriend.
Science time with Gerald.